Donald Duck no Maho no Boshi, Donald Duck and the Magical Hat or Donald in the Magic Cap, was released for Nintendo's Super Famicom by Epic in Japan only in 1995, starring Donald Duck with guest appearances by Daisy Duck, Pete, Grandma Duck, Butch the Bulldog, and Goofy, named only as announcer. The game is primarily a side-scrolling platformer, but the initial portion of the game involves completing part of a set of minigames.